Well, I don't much like housework, but there's one job I enjoy. I like sorting the laundry of my little boy. There are dirt stains and food stains and even some paint. But that's okay, I don't need a boy who's a saint. But the thing I love best, what gives me the most pleasure, is to go through his pockets and find his small treasures. There are two Lego guys and a couple of sticks, a rock and some sand, and a few Lego bricks. And a Hershey's Kiss containing half-melted chocolate, all safely contained in my little boy's pockets. Now a mom who likes cleaning might be more distressed, but I know someday I'll miss this revealing mess. When the laundry I wash belongs only to me, I'll miss my son's pockets, 'cause here's what I see. I see two Lego guys and a couple of sticks, a rock and some sand, and a few Lego bricks, and a Hershey's Kiss containing half-melted chocolate, all safely contained in my little boy's pockets. Well, my son is 13 now, and in just a few years, his pockets might hold things that confirm my fears. So for now, I'll enjoy all these innocent treasures. Perhaps you can see why I get so much pleasure out of two Lego guys and a couple of sticks, a rock and some sand, and a few Lego bricks, and a Hershey's Kiss containing half-melted chocolate, all safely contained in my little boy's pockets. There are two Lego guys and a couple of sticks, a rock and some sand, and a few Lego bricks, and a Hershey's Kiss containing half-melted chocolate, all safely contained in my little boy's pockets. Yeah, I love what I find in my little boy's pockets.